that's horrible. The show that
promised itself it wasn't going to cry.
Despite my joking dramatics and potentially slightly clickbaity thumbnail I will presumably use for this video, I am not ending the channel, thankfully. But for anyone who cares, I did want to give a quick update on the channel and kind of where I'm at. Don't expect high production or a lot of editing. I know I don't go out of my way to share a lot of personal stuff about me, not necessarily intentionally, it just creatively doesn't always feel like it fits when I'm trying to make videos. I genuinely feel lucky that anyone watches anything I put out, and so I tend to not want to try to bore people with stuff that's not about the video I'm making. And despite all the evidence to the contrary, I would genuinely love to be able to make content more consistently. I work a relatively shitty J job that in its totality really drains me, and if you can't tell by a lot of the intro skits and things like that, I live in really shitty apartments. It's really fucking loud in these shitty ass apartments, and it makes it really hard to record a lot of the times. And to be honest, it makes it a whole, takes away a lot of the enjoyment of the creating process, which I do genuinely love. I love making these videos. But when all of these hurdles I have to jump just to make a 12-minute video, it ends up being really discouraging. And sometimes it's just a mountain I don't even want to try to tackle. For example, like even trying to do first-time watching videos, which I love doing, and they're real easy to make in theory. But I have to sit there and somehow manage to get an hour and a half to 2 hours of uninterrupted quiet because I can't actually do retakes for a first time watching video. It's just like, I can't catch a break with this shit. All that to say, I'm moving and this will be my last video in this apartment. Well, there's an intro I already shot that for a video I'm working on, and I'm sure I'll put one out in between then, and that'll probably fuck up with the meta. Just roll with it. That's why the channel's called Horrible. It's a change that I'm really excited about for a lot of reasons, but one of the main ones being I think it'll be a lot more conducive to me being able to make content. You know, when I started this channel, I really didn't have any expectations or anything. I just thought of a funny name and wanted to fuck around and see what happened. And, you know, while I'm not like Dead Meat James or MatPat or any shit like that, you know, I got a hell of a lot farther than I ever anticipated when I started. And I'm extremely excited to not only start a new chapter in life, but also a new chapter for the channel. But I am genuinely a very, very sentimental person, and it's a little hard to say goodbye to this apartment, to this tiny little corner of the world where I was able to create my own little universe. And I thought that the OG set should, while this might not be a proper send-off, should still get a goodbye of some sorts. And so, let's do it. Stop the speed up. Fucking broken goddamn pin. Alright, somebody take a second. Resume the speed up. I feel like Will Smith in that one Fresh Prince episode. It's so weird that it's just a wall now. I know that only the real ones are gonna watch this video, so for everyone that does watch this, seriously, thank you so much for taking any time you have to watch any of the nonsense that I make. Because without any of y'all, I wouldn't even bother setting up a new set. But, you know, it never hurts to do the YouTube stuff. And, you know, follow me on social media and bug the shit out of me to make new content. Trust me, I won't mind. And if for any reason, I haven't actually said this in a video yet, I have a couple of shirt designs on TeePublic if anybody wants them for some reason. And, guess I'll see y'all on the other side. If not, that would be.
In the end, I'ma try not to have me regrets, cause I always made the attempts. When it's all said and done, we ain't out here long, better get your feet wet.